if the decision was in your hands, could you live with 400 preventable deaths? Could you accept 20,000 avoidable injuries? Could you justify spending $10 million a day on this needless human tragedy? Last year in Alberta, you did. Something has to change.